concept of weathering. Weathering is the process by which rocks and soil are broken down into smaller pieces. Weathering happens at or near the surface of the earth. The process of weathering happens over thousands of years. Weathering causes sharp edges of rocks to become rounded. It also helps in the formation of soil, as over thousands of years, particles of rock become smaller. The movement of weathered material by water, wind, or ice is called erosion. The main agents of weathering are temperature, water, acids, plants, and animals. There are three main types of weathering: physical weathering, chemical weathering, and biological weathering. Often, different types of weathering combine. During physical weathering, rocks are broken down without any changes in chemical composition. These changes may be due to changes in temperature or due to the effects of rain, wind, and waves. Chemical weathering results in changes in the chemical composition of rocks and soils. Chemicals are present in the air and in water. When rocks and soil are exposed to these chemicals, they react and form new substances. The new substances are normally softer than the original material. Warm tropical temperatures and the presence of moisture speed up the processes of chemical weathering. Chemical weathering often changes the color of the rock. Biological weathering is caused by plants and animals interacting with rocks and soil, breaking them down. It may occur on the surface, for example, by cattle walking along a path, or just beneath the surface, for example, by burrowing animals or plant roots.
Need more help? Subscribe to our channel or dive into our expert textbooks and get that learning edge.